Humidity in Alabama peaks during the fall and spring. And although we're looking forward to those drier winter months, those few months of dryness can cause more harm to your health than you think. Excessive humidity can cause discomfort, but so can dry air. A variety of sicknesses can be caused by dry air. This is when a whole house steam humidifier or a portable humidifier can help. The whole house humidifier is attached to your home's water system, which prevents you from having to refill, empty, or continue to clean it. But portable humidifiers can be effective as well. A local HVAC expert like Conditioned Air Solutions can inform you about the different options that are available for many different price points. Humidity does in fact improve air quality. Ideal humidity is 50% in the summer and 30% in the winter. Upgrading your HVAC system to include humidity control is a great idea no matter the time of year. For more information, visit conditionedairsolutions.com.